On highways outside towns and villages, solid white lines mark the road's edge, and the area to the right is called the shoulder. The shoulder can either be gravel or pavement and is designated for stopped or disabled vehicles. When turning right on such highways, make a prompt effort to exit the travel lanes to accommodate high-speed vehicles behind you.